Three important points to know when you're trying to ace the no makeup makeup look. I am Divya Agarwal. I am a globally certified image coach and I want you to look your best. So try out this hack and let me know what results did you get. Know your personal colors. Know your undertones. When you know what personal colors you have, you know that if you are peach, orange, pink, etc. Based on that, you'll be able to pick up the right colors which complement your skin tone. Right now I'm wearing peach, pink, and even a nice brownie nude here. All three are very different colors, but they complement each other well because that's what my natural skin looks like without any makeup on. Knowing your undertones helps you conceal and correct any pigmentation that is on your face. It does not look like you have a lot of makeup on, but still makes you look flawless. Use a color wheel to pick the right undertones of your makeup. For example, if you have blue-violet pigmentation under your eyes or around your lips, using a peach or an orange-yellow corrector or a concealer will help you mute down the colors and bring back a flawless face. Remember, colors, product texture, your skin texture, and the season can all impact how your makeup looks. So make sure to be very well updated on how your skin reacts to different temperature, different weathers, and what kind of texture of makeup would look better on your skin. Do not try to conceal or correct too much on your face. It may make your face look cakey and build up a lot of product.